Now it's working. See? We need to make sure the sensor get closer to the container to detect it.